the...
Well, that's a very important one as well, rewriting the Telecom Act for the 21st century, especially this decade of the 21st century. We're working with both houses of legislature, bipartisan groups, to try and come up with a law that works for consumers, for workers, for the public. And that's a major assignment. We want to have more jobs in telecommunications. That's an area we can be strong in Illinois. We have to make sure we protect consumers so they get a fair shake. So that's a balancing, and I think we can hopefully make good progress there.
Can you be a little bit more specific about what changes you're hoping to make?
Well, I think they're discussing them now. I think basically we want to have high-speed internet wherever, ever possible in Illinois. We don't want anybody left behind. We want everybody in and nobody left out. I'm chairman of the Broadband Deployment Council. We've won a number of federal grants and competition to employ high-speed internet in different parts of Illinois. I think our communications companies, AT&T, Verizon, perhaps Frontier, and some others, small companies, but we all have to be involved in understanding that telecom, telecommunications, and broadband deployment, high-speed internet, these are very key parts of the information superhighway that's key to our economy, key to our healthcare, key to our education, our law enforcement. We really have to be on top of that, and this telecom rewrite is part of that.